Not a Wednesday. This thing does move, it's because it's cold enough. But it hasn't run it in properly. Seems to move a bit of strings like that. And this thing is in the side end. Just paying it. The side tank does not want to pull any coaches today. So I'm going to end off shortly, guys, and I'll get the gate there and loaded. And then I've got other things to do this afternoon. Yeah, one more pass and I think we might have caught it at the end. So that can be charging. I'll just do going in and edit these. So I can get everything done today. It's gotta be close to that time now. Yep, I'll pass. Pretty cool. Anyway, I'm going to bring the training shot for you and then we'll just end it off. See if you can. Get a bit more speed. Here it comes. Pretty cool. Let's try to bring it closer to the camera out. Me zooming in. Okay, I think undo this. And there's the logo there. Hopefully the camera will pick it up. Yep, that's the old British Rail logo with the line jumping out across the wheel. It could be a different livery, I'm not too sure. But I've got one in black in this side tank. And I've got the pug in black, which is pretty cool. This is a Hornby one, I think. I could be wrong, but I think this is a Hornby one. The other one is the Panier, it's the Batman one. There's quite a few. Spot the odd ones out, well, spot the new ones that are in the siding, if you can. I'm not saying which one's new. But here you guys have a great day and I'll see you again tomorrow. Enjoy your day. I also wish people a happy birthday, it's their birthday today.